Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Fallout 4, where there's a bit of a fight going on above me. Can't see any of them. Oh well. Very slow walking. Either way, someone knows I'm... Oh. Who knows I'm here? Two people on the other side of that building there. Alrighty then. Hello. Meh, I'll let them go at it. I don't need to bother them. And if I don't bother them, they won't bother me, I hope. Ain't. Is there someone up here? Okay, seems like the Institute has arrived. Up we go, up we go, up. Oh. That way. Right there. Look at me. I'm in the wrong building. I want to see what's over here. Just a couple of workers who died up here. Or homeless people. Or some guys who psychic, something. You know what I'm trying to say. The psychic abilities have made that ball float even long after they're dead. Alrighty then. Let's ignore all that fighting. I walk all over this corpse. Oh, disturbing. And find a way out there. Explodey. So, how am I going to get over there? First, I need to move a bit faster. I wonder if there's even going on over there. I could jump. Or die. Or live. Okay. Define the laws of physics here. What is that sound? No trespassing. Oh god, that yeah. I don't want to mess with that thing. Security bag. Although I guess I could take it out. Could I? Good idea. May as well use something I've been holding on to all this time without any purpose of using it. So if I was to speed up over here. Go back here. Oh, splody. That's that bugger down. I'll take that. Take fusion cores. Maybe that's all I need from that one. Oh, the dead people flew. Probably raiders. Yeah, they're all raiders. And take all this stuff. Yeah, that's all I need from that. I haven't even told you guys what I wanted to do in this episode. Deliver another Mila. I think that's, no, that was something else, not this one. Ooh. Alright. Ported powerful combat rifle. There we go. Very neat. Oh, that was from you. Your head's gone. Okay. How about we actually get to the right building this time, rather than climbing up the wrong one and somehow falling off and surviving? I'm not sure how that works. But, oh well. Okay. Oh, the stairway. Okay, so it's that building. Can't get to the objective. Well, we could go that way, the front, I guess. Let's switch back to this more stealthy option. Although my rifle is stealthy. Let's see, what do we have around here? Not much, by the looks of it. Ooh, quantum. I gotta figure out a reason why I'm collecting all these Nuka-Colas. I never use them due to how much radiation they have. Not much, but still. Radiation's radiation. Ooh, there's a way inside. Ooh, bullets. There's just those bullets and those sorts of things. Okay, what I need is right there. This is the entrance into the building, so I'll be right back. Okay, we're here. Robot. Beard is best. He died reading the paper! I was dying. Okay, I don't think I have to go slowly, but there is something around here. Open? Seems to be the only thing to do on this floor. Oh, the other side may be the one that opens.
Going up.
Okay, let's keep an eye out. I just...
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Okay. Well, that's barely in damage. Okay, that's down. Bye-bye! Okay. Chicken shells. Not much else here by the looks of it. Ooh, cherry. Computer. Don't really need to go into that. No, I'm gonna go into it anyway. If there is anything, I'll show you. Okay, nothing in there. Wait, that's down! Oh, it's down here. Where I can actually pick up the loot from that guy I just shot. Alright. Alright, bullets. That's probably just for the aluminium. Need lots of it for power armor and other things. There's a noisy doggy outside too. Boing! Oh my. Bullets! This is the same one as above. Does it have some other stuff on it? None the same. Okay. That's different. Oh, there we go. This is all the same. Yeah, nothing different. Ooh, chest. Yeah, I picked up more than I needed to then. Okay, probably have some junk pre-war. You know what, I'm gonna keep it. Getting a bit of extra cloth won't harm. Where on earth? Oh, here we go, it's over here. Let's go for a small again. Let's go for it. Okay. This was a quick one. Too easy, if you ask me. Yeah. Ooh, there's a safe. Let's find out what's inside. And... Oh. Oh, not that far. There we go.
Yes.
Hey. Ammo. Bullets. Don't need that. More ammo. More ammo. And that's it. Okay. We're done. Should I shoot them? Should I? Nah. I really can't bother shooting them. Hello! Hello! Someone shooting? Hello. I wonder. Can you survive? Hey! How do you know I was here? Oh, what's because of you? Oh, so I'm down now. No, there's someone else. I wonder where they are. Not too sure. Oh well. On the bridge, I'm guessing. Well, I'm gonna go teleport back to Tinker Tom and hand in the quest. And then we'll see where things go from there. Probably not very far. So, let's go. And here we are.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic to the church and we'll burn this hideout.
Okay.
Got a lot of synths in play right now.
Hey, you really placed another one of my babies. Bring in that yummy data. Could always use more Mila's placed. If you're interested.
I guess. I'm getting lots of money out of it.
Do some business.
Let's just boss
it. What you got.
You got it.
There's some guy behind me. I think he wants something. okay. Let's see if he's got anything that could be of use. Rolling pin? Really? Nah, not really. It's tough to make me look like I'm not some sort of secret agent of some sort. yeah. Don't need lead. Need to take that off. But I got. Don't need those. Okay. How about ammo? The only ammo I can really take is the 5mm, but I've almost got 3,000 of that ammo. I've got enough ammo. I guess I can always take the fusion core. I know what's coming handy. And maybe nothing else. So let's see. Let's give you that. Let's give you a few other things that I don't need. Well, I could break it all down. Oh well. No matter. Seems like you may be able to take everything. And yeah, almost. Keeping that legendary though. Yeah, I'm happy with this. Although, what ammo can I give to you? I can give you that. I can give you that. Just gonna make sure it doesn't exceed 330. 999, 50 cals. Give you them. I give you these. As well as these. Okay, we're all good.
Randolph Safe House has got another dead drop for you.
Really? Another one? I'm freaking ready! So, let's go do that one, huh? Jeez, how many of these Randolph House ones are there? You know what, stuff it. Let's go back to Virgil. It's been a while, and I think we should continue with that little storyline. The Randolph safe house can wait. First, I need to get my power armor. You're back. And here we are. Okay. Yeah, there's difficult outside, just saying it. Wee, hello. Hello, Virgil.
I'm sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need.
I have it.
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all.
Yep.
Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
Railroad
helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals free or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the symbol explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers, and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All cool. The data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
Oh, bioscience?
Bioscience? Advanced systems?
Divisions within the Institute. Specialized groups working on various projects. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay.
Cool.
Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I got it covered.
Good. Because you've got to make it in there. For both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it.
Yeah, so before we do...
Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Okay. So before you do have the serum, we need to get you somewhere else. You know, because you'll probably end up back like that in this place. But we have a big bugger to shoot at once we get out. It appears... Oh, there you are. Why is this doing next to no damage to the bugger? And now it's doing damage. I definitely like the way this thing moves. Well, it's much more interesting than it used to be in the previous Fallout games. That uses tactics such a creature would use. Oh my. Someone in a big power armor suit using teeny little pistol. Oh, that's my sniper. But I must say, that laser looks kind of ridiculous. How are you surviving here without needing the protection? Whatever. What was that? Laser! Nope, that's it. So. Oh my. How about we get out of here? Oh yeah, I do need to search this place some more. Because there is actually a city underneath this. Well, there was some form of a city here. Oh wow. Three different locations to go to. I can either go back to the railroad, or I can go here for the Brotherhood, or I can go all the way for the Minutemen. I think the railroad would be a better option, because I have a ton of lot more for them. I kind of ignored the Minutemen, and I really don't have much interest in the Brotherhood. Not that they're bad people, it's just... they focus more on being heavy and loud. I prefer being stealthy and sneaky. First, I'm going to drop off my power armor, though. And here we are. Need to ask you something.
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me into the Institute.
So that's what the Courser chip was all about. Hmm. You needed that frequency, I take it. Why?
Yep.
What does this machine do?
Teleportation.
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. The interceptor can hijack their signal and send me instead.
We've spent dozens of years and too many good agents' lives only to discover not a goddamn thing. And now we have the answer, thanks to you. Teleportation. That the Institute could build something so... But we've got work to do. This
yes.
is our top priority now. I want Tinker Tom to help you in any way possible to get this device built.
Yep. Okay, talk to Tinker Tom. Now I can't do the other two options. I think. don't really want to be honest. Yeah, it won't let me do the other options now. That's good. Yeah, Tinker Tom!
Ready to hand over the plans? This is the big one.
Here you go.
Here we go. Let's see what we need.
Hold up. Who wrote this? Some kid with a crayon? She must have been a real big kid.
Oh, man!
Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Those Institute eggheads are crazy.
And you can divert the signal using a heavily modified relay interception. Like a pirate broadcast, you know? That's intense.
I knew you could figure it out, Tom.
The plans cover all the high-end egghead shit, but they're missing a ton of engineering details. Filling in the gaps will take time. This bit here, the stabilized reflector platform, just needs some high-grade metal. Easy. By the time you finish that, I'll have the rest done.
Cool. Nice. So what parts do we need?
What's it going to take to build it?
We can scrounge up the platform components you need. No problem. But where to build it? It's gonna need some serious space. This baby's big. It should fit over at Mercer's safe house. Pam's already given that place her full blessing. I'll flag some runners to deliver the components there.
Cool. Build the reflector platform. Okay. How about we go and do that? Okay, so I need to teleport over here and build it. So, let's go.
Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
Whatever.
Dougie! Alrighty then. Let's see. And boink. Ooh, special. Nice. I have this stuff on hand. You know, it's inside. Now, the problem is we don't want it outside. That way, too many people will be able to see it. Or can we even build this? Oh, there we go. About a bit of a rotation. Give it back a little. My guy, there's a bet there. Select. And place. And now, we build this special platform to make us go poof! There's no good way to put it either. That way it looks a bit weird. Now it don't look any better. Give us that. Well, just put it like this. I want it close to the wall! Knee! Okay. Escape. So I gotta stand on this to get inside. We definitely need more people here. Maybe I should do something to try and get more people into this place. This is a safe house for the railroad, so I don't think they'll be happy with me inviting random people to this place. Maybe I should have done it here right in the middle. I built a platform, then put it in here. That could be helpful. Oh well, never mind. But now we must return to Tinker Tom! Where did those resources come from? Were they already in there? Oh well, back to Tinker Tom! Boop boop boop!
Running sense out of the wealth, Wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
Yeah, it's true.
Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
Ooh, yay!
Hello. You got the platform built yet? Tick tock, tick tock. I'm waiting for the good news.
Platform built.
It. The platform's constructed.
And I filled in the blanks on the blueprints. We can actually build this crazy thing. The science of this monstrosity is wild. But fortunate for us, the ingredients pretty common.
But there's three specialty items that I just can't grab from our safe houses.
You find those, and we'll knock down the gates of hell.
Cool. Oh, wow. That's several things. So, how's it work?
How does the interceptor actually work?
Then let me impart some science to you.
Yay!
We got four main parts. Need a control console to input the code and process your biological information.
No problem. Easy. Second up, a relay dish. That's the bit that intercepts the teleporter signal, man. A molecular beam emitter to, scramble your molecules up for the transmission. After that, just wire everything together on the same power grid, and boom! This thing's gonna suck up juice like a blood bug on a Brahmin.
Thanks, thank you.
Tom. I'll find them.
I don't doubt it for 1 minute. After you get the gettables, meet me at the build site.
Okay. Well then, let's go see what extras we need. Because it's not simple. There's several optionals here. Search military sites for a circuit board. Search telecom sites for a sensor module. Search hospital sites for a biometric scanner. I have them. I have them in Sanctuary. Because I don't break down everything. Oh. There's actual locations to go to. Okay. Ooh. So, how about we go and have some fun? First, let's go here. And see what we can find. It appears our first objective is a raider base. Haven't I already emptied this raider base? I don't know. I just want I did. Just want I emptied this place already. And again, it doesn't say clear on the map, so how about we play a little pop the turret? I like to play pop the turret. It's fun. Okay, show your faces! So I can play pop the skull! Who are you shooting at? Need high ground. Over here, may do. Let's reload. I actually have a lot of bullets for a sniper. Oh, hello. Guy in power armor's down. I can't even protect the person over that way. Here you are. Do I not have a silencer on this thing? Either way, there are a few more hostiles. So I think I'll go in for a bit of a close-up.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Hi! And boom! He's down. Let's just take that. Let's leave all the armor on your suit, because I don't really need it. Oh, there's enough turret. And boo! Pew! Pew! Abort! Seriously. Oh. That made him worry a bit more. Is anyone else out here? Do you remember Dougie? There's someone over here. You know, if I can't find him, it doesn't really matter. I got plenty of money and stuff. I wonder where the last one was.
Who's there?
Whee! Those headshots! Ow! He shot me! Well, he's bleeding. Yep, no one else is around. Let's go charging for the stuff. I just never can find enough terminal. That probably turns off the turrets. But since all the turrets are gone, we don't need to do that. That's a light I shot. Yeah, I have been here. Shot that light out. Luckily, they don't come back. No one in here. Random tie for some reason. Might be someone up there.
Someone there?
Yeah, there was. You're dead now. Ooh, there's stuff in here. Rat poison. Why do I need rat poison? Whatever. Yep, already been here. You tell by everything already been taken. What's up back? Oh, it's this generator. Yeah, I've already taken the thing. And up I go. Anyone left in here? Nope. Yeah, there's nothing else here. Yay. Got them all again. Last thing. I might actually go back and figure out which episode I first raided this place on. Quite sure I'm interested to figure it out. So anyway, let's go in. And here we are. That's for the other stuff. Let's see what we can find in here. Ooh, getting close to someone. Or something. Whoop. No, nothing. That's a bright light. No, that didn't do anything. Do-do-do-do-do. Who you are, do not suspect a thing. Lol. That was easy. Okay. Everything's done. I wonder what's over there. Whee! Just a simple raider. And you have bullets. And you have switchblade. That, I'll take that, take that, take that, I'll take that. Should've worn headgear. Might have been part of one shot. We need to open that up. Okay. I already have the password. Where do I get that from? Epic security! Open does. Come on. Here we go. Let's wait for it. There we go. All done. Who wants to die? Cola. Shiny. Aluminium. How about we back off a bit? Come on, doggy. Hello.
Getting shook up. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Yeah, I know. You'll be dead. And boo! Goes the head. He's down. His little friend did not know. But I'm gonna go slower. I see that his friend has spotted his dead friend. He's gone too. Bottle caps. Pocketed fiberglass, blah blah blah. Combat chest plate. I think a better version anyway. Ooh, nuke. Okay, I'm very close to the objective in this area. I didn't really have to go through there, I could have gone round. But I wanted to go through. I see a lot of stuff from these guys. But these guys were heavily armored. And considering that thing... Oh, blew his arm. I thought it was head. Considering that thing's going up and down like that, it's, look, storage terminal? Alrighty then! Didn't realize the chair was part of it! 150 cows. Yay, now we have 1,000. I think. Did I use some? Oh, so they repaint these things yellow. Alrighty then. But let's see. Can we find our objective? There's a door. There's another door. There's no more people. What's through this door? Hello! Meh, nobody. Okay, let's go see what's through this door! Do 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 do. Hello! Nobody here!
Who's there?
There we go, there's somebody. I need to back away. Back away some more. Doggy, come this way, please. Then we need to go around the other way now. Ooh, this is safe. What was inside? I think I raided this one already.
You're dead.
Hello. Let's unlock it. It's an expert. Nope. Well, that was lucky.
Got it.
Let's continue going this way. No, sneak all the way around. We'll get the bugger from behind. Maybe we can get some more buggers. Let's use a more powerful weapon to get rid of this. Well, that's one down. I think I'll use powerful weapon to get rid of that one too. Reload time.
Huh?
No! I'm sneaking. I'm being a ninja. Bye bye, Pearson. I haven't took more shots than I thought it would. Perhaps if I hit her in the head, that might help. Weapons! Then they're carrying too much and use that to break it all down. Do 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 do. Take the bullets. Armor! Yeah, I can break down everything here. Battery. Ooh, what a glitch. What's in you? Bullets, bullets, weapon and weapon. Okay, simple enough. What's in you? Bullets. Wasn't there someone up there last time I was here? Let's take all this and head up here. Don't appear to be anyone here. I wonder what these are. Read! Da 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 da. Ba da ba da ba ba. Ba da ba da. Okay, let's go take this quantum. And other things. Ooh, bullets. I'll do it for the experience. And shit. Got one similar, that's got none. It's got only the T. That's got two identical to the one above it, so that won't be it. That's got none. None. It's only got the T. Same.
Yes.
There we go. Current control. Deactivate. Shutting down. It's really just turn them against the enemies. Then again, where the fun would that be? Yeah, that would be fun. Could watch them all scramble as their own weapons are attacking them. I think I already destroyed them. So, let's see. Where was that last dude? around here somewhere. Another bright light. That's actually a very good tactic. It may give away your position as your defensive position, but it's in a narrow hallway like this. You can use it to blind your opponents to make it more difficult for them to aim at you. But it'll also light them up quite well so you can aim at them. It's a good tactic. Oh, I don't want to go that way. I won't be able to get the stuff if I go that way. There must be another pathway to go. If not, I'll have to go all the way back. I think that was the only... You go right through! That sucks. Oh well. Time to go round, time to go round! It's gonna take some time. Especially if you're going slow. And slow down. No, I won't alert the bugger I'm trying to sneak on. Time to go pop! Where are you, you little bugger? I don't know where you are. Surprisingly calm for someone who witnessed his friend get killed. Hello! That hurt. Oh, listen, there's actually still someone else as well. I don't know if this was a dead end. It's not. Okay, who else is here? There's more down there. Oh, there's a lot more to go through than I thought it was. Nee. That, 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 take this, that, 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 and that. Avoid just yet. I wonder if there is actually anything else here. Don't look like there is anything. It's not. Ooh, there is something! I had to randomly shoot a box and I find two cap stashes. Although, it didn't tell me how much I got. Usually does that. I'm not gonna go down, because there's someone else down there. I'm gonna have to be going down, but yet the objective's a bit higher up. How about we use this? Whee! Oh, that's that gun. That turret should be offline. Okay. Okay. Okay, I was not expecting to be able to do that. I want to reload. Well, that's definitely weird. Ooh, what's in you? This way. Nope. Oh, broke it. And turn. There you go.
Nice.
That's stuff to sell. It appears I've gone far over my carry capacity. It's a good thing I've been, crouching everywhere and going slow. Wait a minute. Where exactly? First off, what the hell? Secondly, how did I get up there? Didn't tell me I... Ooh, someone saw me. Oh my, there must be a way to get up there. Down! I have to go all the way back. But maybe there's something this way. First of all, I'm gonna take all the stuff. Oh yeah, up there. That's how we do it. Okay. How to get up there? That's the question. Don't seem to be anything down in that water. Don't worry too much about it. It seems quite flammable too. So is there a way up to it? It's gotta be. Maybe this way? How's that thing even powered? No, whatever. Hello, dead guy. Okay. I'm back here. I guess I don't have to go far. Huh. So I'm gonna take another route all the way around. That's purified water. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here for now. Well, not the episode, just... I'll be right back. Well, I couldn't find a way to it, so I just took a military circuit board off one of the turrets. So, yeah, I've got that objective done. For some weird reason, I'm no longer getting notifications near the top of the screen. Oh well. It's probably going to be fixed in the next episode. Also, one thing I didn't quite mention is that this is fixed. I have no idea what happened. Auto-saving! I think I got all the messages back now. Yeah. Ramen. You're picking Timon. Probably not. Well, anyway, we shall continue with the other objectives in the next episode. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.